This is not Christopher Jones' first skydive. He is halfway through his accelerated freefall training, meaning he can jump alone and not in tandem, but only at the same time as a highly qualified instructor. That instructor, Sheldon McFarlane. With a camera strapped to his helmet, the two take the plunge. At first, it all seems normal. At around 9,000 feet, McFarlane instructs Jones to make a left-hand turn. Suddenly, he turns over onto his back and begins to spin. Something is wrong. Jones, who reportedly has epilepsy, is having a seizure. He told local media he had been seizure-free for years. He spends the next 30 seconds in free fall, completely unconscious. When skydiving, a parachute is typically deployed at around 5,000 feet. Running out of time, McFarlane rockets through the high winds to his student and pulls the ripcord. At 3,000 feet, Jones regains consciousness just in time to make a safe landing. Although this dramatic rescue took place in November, Jones just shared it with the world via YouTube on Sunday. And in just 24 hours, the video has received more than 4 million views, Jones describing it as possibly the scariest moment of my life.